Leaving the Brighton bomber, Straw moves to block his release. More Kosovan carnage as NATO counts down to airstrikes. Tears of joy as Hollywood falls for Shakespeare in Love. Flying into history on board with the record-breaking balloon team.
From ITN, the ITV Nightly News with Dermot Murnaghan.
Good evening. The Home Secretary, Jack Straw, intervened today to block the early release from jail of the Brighton bomber.